Isn't that a wonderful thought? Kids are gonna go back to school. I work for the school. A teacher was sitting in her fifth grade classroom, teaching geography, talking about all the different cities all across the country. The lesson was almost over when a little kid raised her hand. And she said, "Please tell me, teacher, for I do not understand. Tell me, what do they make in Washington to give to all the nation? Detroit people, they make the cars. Miami, take a vacation. We get those big potatoes from Boise, Idaho. What do they make in Washington? What is it that they grow?" I've seen them on the TV screen. They all drive big black cars. Live in fancy houses, I hear they live like movie stars. My papa said that it is the place where half his money goes. What do they make in Washington? What is it that they grow? What do they make in Washington to give to all the nation? The Detroit people, they make cars. I'm in, take a vacation. We get those big potatoes from Boise, Idaho. What do they make in Washington? What is it that they do? The teacher was bewildered, as teachers often are. She knew that this young student had taken things a little too far. Lacking for an answer, here's what she did say. "That's a very good question. Let's save it for another day. Tell me, what do they make in Washington to give to all the nation? The Detroit people, they make the cars. Miami, take a vacation. We get those big potatoes from Boise, Idaho. What do they make in Washington? Where's it that they grow? What do they make in Washington? What is it that they grow?"